Oh, too good on that occasion. Jai Richardson, he fights back beautifully and gets a well-deserved breakthrough. He's bowled beautifully with aggression and shape. He intimidated Woakes, lured him forward and went cannoning into middle stump.
I just wonder if that ball stayed a little bit low.